You need something, man?
Manny.
I'll refuel you nice and good. Should have more stuff later.
What do you want?
All right.
You got a problem?
You seen?
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Just looking.
Hey, haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer's, Boozer can't ride anymore. He's, we're down at Lost Lake Camp, and I don't think that we're going anywhere.
Jesus, Deke. Look, I'm sorry, I didn't know. I mean, I heard rumors coming in from the shit, you know, that Boozer was hurt or whatever, but I didn't know it was that bad.
It was. Look, the offer stands. If we head north to Smith Rock, you're coming with us. You got that?
Yeah, Deke. Sure. Whatever you say, man. Yep. Hey, see ya.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here?
God.
Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Remember anything?
No. Mine's gone.
Hey.
I remember reading about the virus.
What? Not enough credits? Later, man.
Come on.
Oof.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Manny, what's going on?
Feeling any better?
That's it.
Hey.
Better have a look around, Deke.
Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling a little out.
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
was that?
Rippers. Yeah.
Fall it back! Cover me!
Goddamn Rippers. This more than you.
What?
Better idea.
Trap.
You are one of the lost. Come to us. We will help you.
He's out here! I must lose myself. Be one mind.
You hurt my brother, you know that? Now I'm gonna hurt you. Is out there. We will find them. Yeah.
men come! The lost!
Run off! Where are my brothers?
Why are you up here? You're looking for me. Well, you found me. Goddamn Ripper. Son of a bitch! Here's your fucking path! Nope, it's done. The Ripper's up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Deke, you there? You find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out. Deacon, man.
Job for you.
Cope, hey. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Open up. Don't get all day.
I know him.
Last time I was
Deacon
on the road,
St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are. Runners. I swear they were trying to knock me off, working together.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Deacon St, hope you got some bounties for me. Got it. Deke, I'll see you soon, right?
Deacon, hey.
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Nice. Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. One upgrade coming up. Okay. Stop by anytime.
Deacon, how you been?
Hey, Manny.
Cool. Need anything else? Wrap that up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Don't be a stranger.
Someone's approaching the gate.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike. The things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong.
Just stay out of trouble.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Okay, then. Okay. See ya.
Hey.
Just mind your store.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel.
Sure. All right. Later.
deer brought us the carcass.
St. John, this is Copeland. Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
When you do, swing by. He'll fix you up. Copeland out.
Renegade Patrol. God damn it. Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere.
Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Yeah.
Lisa, where are you? You gotta be around here somewhere. Get in. Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Lisa's handwriting, I want to forget. Sounds like something she would write.
so hard. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
is it? God damn, it's gotta be close. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. There's another one. Time to burn. Another nest. Burn it down. Yeah. That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now. Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered?
Open up. Don't got all day.
One of the biker boys. Open up.
Hey there.
Freaks remember
anything? Hey, Blair. How's life?
Their life, you know, from before.
That should work.
Bunch of Alzheimer's patients. Only
yeah, good.
Strong.
Good one.
You want to tear your guts out.
Yep. You would come back soon, huh?
What's going on? What's going on? Okay, good.
That's all I got for now.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in here, Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good. Not good. Damn, it's cold.
The anti-
They're not enough. Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's.
Deacon.
Know what? There's something
Deacon.
I can do about
Deacon,
this.
Stop.
I can get.
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addy,
go.
I can...
Look, there is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please, just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, he gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland. Only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside. So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
No, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
Weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. Ran into a bunch of crazy assholes, almost naked, all scarred up. Took a knife to themselves. Joe said they were rippers. Cold over and
I. How's it going?
Just looking around.
What can I get you? Don't beat her up too bad. You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Sure. All right.
This
see you around.
Thing is...
Hey, man.
Just looking for some stuff.
Yep. See you.
Hold on.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo. I'm not your...
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it? Riding the open road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
Okay. Yeah. Could make something out of this.
Thank you.
Okay.
Jesus. got it.
These will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there?
Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now. That's interesting.
That's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road. Make sure they don't come back. Now!
Run him down!
What was left of him, yeah?
What was left of him?
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What was it? Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addy told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
No bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same, earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addy, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? Listen, what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No! Don't you... you take
Deacon.
It!
No, you're not... No way! No, you're not gonna
Deacon,
do this to him.
Listen to me! The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Addy, okay. We're losing him!
Stay away!
Deacon.
All right. Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deacon.
Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Ah! Oh, my goodness. I damn it. We're losing.
No. He's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him.
Okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking.
I'm trying.
Hey, you did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Who's are gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done.
Mike! Wait up!